Peace and love, beautiful people. I hope y'all keeping y'all thoughts positive and you're vibrating at a high frequency. I come to y'all with a quick, healthy dialogue, like always, about self-awareness. But today, tonight, which is tonight here in Columbia, South Carolina, we're going to talk about how a lot of y'all are ignorant that's on the internet. If the shoe don't fit, don't even put it on. But if it do fit you, then it is what it is. The truth is never biased. But I see a lot of y'all making fun of the older brother. He looks like an older brother. He been born with no jaw. We can't help the way we was born. And now he done found love for the first time in his life with this young lady that came in his life. And a lot of y'all making y'all perceptions, saying the lady is playing him for his money, you know, since he's been born disabled. But, okay, I understand where y'all come from, but who's to say it could be real, genuine love? If it ain't, it is what it is. It's a lesson that he have to go through. But from the looks of it, it looks like he found true love. But what I'm getting at is a lot of y'all making fun of this brother, and he can't help the way he was born. He wasn't born with a jaw. So y'all using this pictures for memes and, you know, just using them as a joke. You better be careful, because especially a lot of y'all that's still out here making kids, you can have a child that's born with no jaw or deformed. It's not funny at all. And if it's real love, I pray that it's real love, that this sister came into his life to really love him for him and not his money. So I can definitely tell who the miserable souls are, you know, of sharing that article with him and his woman, and a lot of y'all making fun of him, or how he do this, how does he eat, and all this here. He can't help the way he was born. A lot of us can't help the way we was born, you know? So y'all making fun, make sure that y'all done having babies, because if you still out here having sex unprotected, ain't got your tools tied or whatever it is, and you're still out here making babies, you shouldn't be laughing and giggling, because you can have a child that's born with no jaw, no ears, or whatever. It's not funny at all. And I don't think it's funny. And I see a couple of y'all, a good bit of y'all, I'm going to get rid of on my timeline. So peace, love, and light. Much love. And stay vibrating at a high frequency. And stay away from these miserable souls. One love, like, share, and subscribe. And always remember, the truth is never biased. Overstand.